Hey YouTube, this is my hair from Queen Hair Products, and I installed it on the U-part, and I'll insert a picture of that right now. And this morning, all I did was curl the hair. It's been being pretty good, but I'll say I've been on a vacation. I put the hair in last Thursday, and I've been wearing it for Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday. This is my fourth day having the hair in, and I put some curls in it this morning with the curling iron, and it was had a lot of body curls, and that curls just fell down to this pretty loose wave. I haven't combed it or anything at all today, and I've been out trying on clothes and stuff, looking for an outfit. And yes, this is basically how it looks. I'm gonna get closer. And you can see those curls. And I'm gonna show you the back of the hair so you can see how full it looks. Closer and show you the back. Yes, so that is the hair. I used almost all three bundles. I had like this much left of 18 inch, and this is how long it comes. That's how long it is in the front, and I mostly wear my hair up to the front, and I pull some of it out in the back so it can have hair in the back also. But I like to have it, when I have it curled, I like to have it up. And the natural wave pattern is really pretty. I love, love, love the natural wave pattern. I hardly ever wear my hair in its natural state because it's kind of hard to blend with the natural state of some hair, and I just don't like to deal with it because it's not really as, I don't know, defined as it, I don't know. But this hair, it was gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous in its natural state. I wore it in the natural state for about the 3 days that I was out of town. That's how many days I wore it. But the day I curled it Saturday. Saturday night, I think I curled. No, it probably was Friday night. I curled it. I flexi rolled it up, and the curls were so pretty. But when I went out, it was raining. So yeah, I already know that the hair, it fell and it went right. But the thing is, once it fell, it went right back to that natural wave pattern. It was back pretty, back in that state. I just wanted to see how it look curl and see if it'll look, because this is the length I like wanted my hair to be in the front. So the length is everything, and this is how I wanted it to look while I have it up like this in the front of me like this. I wanted it to be like right here, and that's why I like this 24 inch. It's pretty long. I probably won't go any longer because this is just enough. Like, I almost thought it was too much because when I wear my bag, it's getting caught in my bag and all of that. But I like it. And as far as shedding, the hair, it sheds when it wants to. Like, if I were to just be doing this, I'll probably get like one strand, like I just did. Got one strand by doing that. And I think this looks like the 24 inch hair because it's very, very long. But I did cut the tracks. I cut the 22. I cut the 22 when I felt myself getting too high up in my U-part, so I cut the 22. and I folded it 3 times. I had 3 stacks, and I just added it to the back to make the bottom of the hair fuller, so the ends won't be too thin. And when I was doing the hair, I noticed that the hair was fuller. It was more full towards the top and thinner towards the ends. But now that I have the end, I don't know. Me, myself, don't see anything big. Like, as far as the thickness of the hair towards the ends, I think it goes pretty much, because sometimes when it's just so, so full, and on the ends, when it's just so thick on the ends, it doesn't look as natural. So, and I mean, it's not like it's just very thin. It's a nice amount. And all of the bundles were 3 for 5 ounces. And like, I got a snack just then. It'll snack like that sometimes. But most of the time, I'll be able to run my fingers. But since I just been so on the go, getting ready to go to school, ready to move and stuff, I probably catch a snag towards the end. And I haven't been having any problems snagging in the back. It's just these curls are causing a little shedding. If I were to comb it out right now, it probably shed. And I have a Y2 comb that I'm just gonna try. Like, I'm getting a little snagging, but see, and you can see right here that the hair is kind of getting stuck right there. But you know what, I think I just wasted some of my strawberry lemonade in my hair, and I think it was right here. So that's probably what's causing that strawberry lemonade, because it do feel a little crunchy. And I know I waste that lemonade all over the place. But this is the hair, and I have, you can see the shedding. Like 4 strands in my hand from just combing it out like this, and then just picking up that loose hair off the bottom. And there's some more. Yeah, so it sheds when it wants to, but other than that, the shedding, if I would have sealed my wefts and not would have cut those tracks and those tracks back off in there, then it probably would have been fine. But I don't comb the hair a lot, so I don't see a lot of hairs often. But it's not really much I can say. I dyed the hair black. And I put a blue black and a regular black. I mixed it. And I don't know, you probably can't even see that blue in it, because sometimes I can't even see it. And when I look at it on the light, it just looks green. So it might be green, it might be blue, it might be still brown. Some back off in here, it might be still brown. So I don't know. But I love how it looks. It's so pretty. I had to deep condition it because I braided it. I put it in 2 braids, and it was so ugly. When I say so ugly, it was so ugly. It started to look real, made the ends look all frizzy and stuff, and they felt kind of rough. I'm like, oh my god, I had to co-wash it with some Garnier Fructis dry stuff. It's some kind of dry hair treatment, and that's what I put on it, and it made it smell so good. And I had the leave-in conditioner also that I just ran my fingers through, just a small dime size amount. I just put it on, And it made the hair smell good because when I got it wet, I started to smell a little stench. But at first, it didn't smell like the corn. This is my hair. In the next video, I will be a college girl.